자, 오늘 할 게임은 녹턴얼스라는 스팀 신작 공포 게임이고요. 손시영님의 한글 패치를 사용했습니다. 모든 것이 망해버린 세상에서 살아남기 위해 당신은 선택의 기로에 서게 됩니다. 라고 하네요. 어떤 게임인지 해볼게요. 당신의 선택으로 인해 이야기가 달라질 수 있습니다. 신중하게 선택하세요. 뭐야? 세상이 그냥 아예 망한 거야? 원래 이럴 때 마트 한번 털어야 되는데, 그치? 기름 없다. 총이 있네.
Hello? I'm just looking for some fuel. Is anyone here?
Tell자. 연료를 찾기. 이게 뭐지? 아, 여기 있다. 어차피 사람이 있는데? 아, 이거 근데 이렇게 깨면 안 될 것 같은데? 왠지 유리창 깨면은 뭔가 공격적으로 나올 것 같아. 아, 오케이. 아, 깜짝이야. 아, 뭐야. 사람이 아니구나. 포스터네. 아, 소리가 이거 커가지고. 아, 놀랬네. 사람인 줄 알았네. 뭐야, 좀비가 있어? 어쨌든 연료를 찾아야 되는데. 그래도 사람이 살았었나 봐.
There was a kid here at one point.
아, 아이가 살았다.
I lived here, can't be that bad.
물도 다 먹었고. 사진이 있네.
These must be the guys who lived here. What happened to them?
해야 할 일, 문 잠금 장치 배터리 갈기, 울타리 구멍 막기, 채소밭도 있고, 아, 발전기 뭐 여러 개가 있네. 마을 회관에서 운석 충돌 장면을 생중계로 함께 시청하며 축하 파티를 즐겨보세요. 아, 여기서 뭐 중요한 게 있나? 발전기 찾기. 여기 열어볼까?
오케이.
그런 일이 있는 후로 비밀번호를 변경했어. 뭐야? 액세서리 리빙룸, 다이닝룸, 베드룸. 액세서리? 리빙룸, 다이닝룸? 아, 여기 있네. 리빙룸. 리빙룸에 숫자가 써있나? 아, 7. 그러면은? 여긴 번호가 1. 1인가? 아, 1. 리빙룸, 다이닝룸. 1. 17. 172. 1729. 오케이.
Yes.
아, 깜짝이야. 아, 이 게임 소리가 좀 크다고. 어, 여기 있다.
Finally.
근데 나 도둑. 깜짝이야.
Don't move. I don't want to shoot a kid today.
Okay, okay.
Is there anyone else with you?
아, 이거 소리가 크다고 게임이. 같이 온 사람 없어. 뭐 굳이 거짓말을 할 필요 없지.
No, I'm by myself.
Shit. You shouldn't tell people that.
Look, I just came by to get some fuel. You can have it back. Or if it's food you want, I can...
I don't care about that.
Then what do you want from me?
The keys to the truck. The one you just drove in here with.
No. No.
Mia, what's taking so long? We don't have time for this. Once the sun goes down, it'll be back. Forget all this. Just shoot him and let's go.
No. We have time to do this peacefully.
Why do you need my truck?
There's a nocturnal in Ruddleside.
밤의 존재? 저도 함께하면 안 될까요? 저도 이곳을 떠나야 돼요. 이걸 좀 하자. 강하게 나가자.
Well, then you guys know I need that truck too, right?
It's just how it is. I'm sorry.
If we take it, he's gonna die anyway. Why postpone his death?
He's a fucking kid. I'm not a murderer.
Hand over the keys.
아, 어떻게 해야 되지? 근데 뭐 방법이 없다. 열쇠를 주자.
오케이, 오케이.
내가 안에 갇혀가지고. 아니 어떻게 하는 거야? 아, 이거 어렵게 났네. 아, 젠장! 아, 이거 컨트롤이 아까 그거구나. 아까 방법을 몰라서 그랬으니까 이번엔 방법을 아니까. 오케이. 아, 저 아주머니 살인자 하기 싫다더니만. 도망치자.
That's it.
설마. 그냥 트럭으로 도망치자.
마기.
Give me that.
어? 총 맞나?
Okay.
저 썩을 놈. 어 설마. 아 미친. 야 말도 안 돼. 아 총으로 쐈어야 되네. 젠장 큰일났다. 야 초반부터 이렇게 살기가 힘드냐? 아까 밤이 되면 뭐가 온다며. 야 차 안에 있지 왜 나왔어? 어?
Where am I? You're alive. Sorry about that. It's just my own safety, you know?
아, 칠해졌네.
Wait. You stitched me up?
Yeah, sorry. My stitching isn't the best.
No, 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 no. You saved my life.
Well, you're welcome.
붕대를 옷 위에다 해줬네? 어, 여긴 어디야?
So, where exactly am I? I mean,
what is this old
rusty thing?
It's where I live.
Oh, sorry.
What? It's fine. It's just an old train carriage.
아, 기차.
You crashed into the train yard earlier.
Oh shit. My truck.
How did this all even happen? I need to know I can trust you.
Well, I was passing through Roadside, and I stopped at that furniture place to look for fuel.
Furniture Valley?
Yeah, that's it. Wait, do you know them? Those people there?
No, I stay away from that place. There used to be a whole group, but the Nocturnal attacked them a few days ago when I arrived in Reddleside. I'd be surprised if any of them are still alive.
Yeah, there were two of them. They robbed me. As I was trying to drive off, one of them shot my tires out. That's why I crashed, and I must have blacked out.
Not your lucky day, then?
Yeah, you could say that. At least I'm alive, though. Thanks to you. I'm Ted, by the way. I'd shake your hand, but...
What's stopping you from using your left hand?
That's not the right way to do it.
Just don't try and kill me, that's all I ask.
Thanks.
디에고.
디에고.
Nice to meet you, Ted.
이름이 멋있네. 날 구해줘서 고마워. 고맙다고 한번 하자.
Thanks for looking after me. I wouldn't have been able to do this by myself.
I'm amazed you've lasted this long then.
Yeah, me too. You know, I've been looking for a community for a while, but... Well, I've had no luck. Do you know of any around here?
With Furniture Valley out the picture, I don't think so. You're actually the first person I've seen in a while.
Damn.
Can I ask? Why do you want to find other people?
Bunch면 힘이 생기잖아.
What, isn't it obvious? There's strength in numbers. It means better defense against nocturnals and raiders. Plus, in a group, people's strengths make up for other people's weaknesses.
There's no such thing as strength in numbers when it comes to nocturnals. The only way to survive is to hide from them. Communities just attract attention. I'm not surprised there aren't many left around here.
Being alone can get you killed too.
I'm still here.
What?밤의 존재?
It's gone.
Of course. As if this town wasn't bad enough already, it's got a fucking nocturnal.
Must have heard your truck crash earlier.
I still don't know what I'm gonna do without it. Is that funny?
No. I was just thinking about how I know where another working car is.
Are you being sarcastic? How? The only place left with cars are communities. I mean, that's where I got my truck from, at least. I thought the rest had rusted away, no?
This one was stored indoors, perfect condition, fully fueled up. All it was missing was a battery, like the one in your crashed truck.
Amazing. Well, where is it?
Hold on. First, let's make this a deal. If I show you where this car is, then you can drop me outside of Ruddleside, and we can go our separate ways. Deal?
Yeah. Sounds good.
일단은 뭉치자.
You're not going anywhere in that condition. We'll have to wait a couple of days for your wound to heal properly. Try not to get cabin fever.
Fever? Are you sick? Is it contagious?
I can't tell if you're joking. It's not an actual disease, it's a saying. As in, we'll get sick of each other?
Well, I hope not.
Right, we need to sleep. I'll stay up a bit in case it comes back. Good night, Ted.
Good night, Diego.
시간이 점점 지나나 보네.
That is what I would say.
이제 약간 좀 친해졌나 보다.
Looks like it's getting better.
이런 분위기에서 기타를 칠 수가 없겠지.
굿. No fever or anything?
Nope. Just cabin fever. So, what are you up to here then?
Making a fire pit. We need to eat before we head out.
Wait, we're leaving today? I could use a couple more days still.
We have no choice. The Nocturnal's been here twice in 3 days now.
Oh, 발자국이야?
We can't stay in Ruddleside. It's not safe. Okay.
약간 좀 One of us needs to gather logs. 활동 범위가 있나 보다.
Take your pick.
먹을 걸 한번 찾아볼까?
I'll search the forest for food.
You'll be okay? With your wound?
Well, if we're leaving today, I'm gonna have to walk sooner or later.
Hey, you know which berries are poisonous and which are safe, yeah?
Yes.
모르는데? 왠지 죽을 것 같은데요?
Okay, let's see what I can find.
까마귀 잡자.
Poor bird. Looks like his wings broken.
아, 날개가 부러졌다고?
He'd actually be enough food for the pair of us.
어? 까마귀를 잡을까? 근데 총으로 잡아야 돼? 이 버섯 같은 건 조금 위험해 보이는데?
Don't really like mushrooms.
아, 푸드 컬렉션.
Maybe Diego will.
너무 깊은 숲은 좀 그런데? 오, 당근도 있고. 이거 까마귀 잡으면 어떻게 될까? 총소리 듣고 누가 올려나? 그래도 음식은 많으면 많을수록 좋잖아.
요 Right, I think I'm done. I'm back. Look what I got. A bird? Why are you making that face? It's food. Come on, let's eat.
This 마우스 움직이는 거 진짜 요상한 조작법을 갖고 왔어. 그래, 고기를 좀 먹어야지. 이거 버섯으로 되겠냐고.
Well, it's not the worst thing I've ever eaten. Go on, what was the worst thing? I ate a meerkat once.
What?
A meerkat? It's like a type of mongoose found in...
No, I know what a meerkat is, which makes me think you don't. It can't have been a meerkat, there aren't any native to these parts.
Didn't I tell you that I grew up in a zoo?
I thought it was a metaphor.
No, I told you. I grew up in an abandoned zoo. Yeah, it still had meerkats and... Oh, and it had a gibbon named Lulu.
How on earth did a monkey survive all this time?
Kimpal 원숭이가 아니라 유인원이야. 농담하기. 농담하자. 이것도 농담인데 좀 이상한 것 같고, 이거.
Well, I just slept in trees and ate bananas.
(웃음) 이제 슬슬 가봐야 되는 거 아니야?
오케이, okay. You ready to head out?
Yeah, I think so. Wait, are you leaving all your stuff behind?
Yeah, it's just stuff. None of it's worth my life. Except my guitar, of course.
Hey, you still haven't played anything for me, you know.
Not gonna happen. I'm rubbish.
Come on, never heard someone play guitar before.
Seriously? Maybe I'll play you something once we're out of Riddleside.
Really?
That's if we make it. We still need to get there before sunset. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
So, where are we going then? To the high school. That's where the car is.
고등학교. 여기서 뭐 꺼낼 만한 건 없나? 여긴 못 가네? 일로 가야 되나 봐.
예, take this.
Flashlight.
Wait. We're going down here. Isn't that the kind of place nocturnals live?
Trust me, it's the fastest way to the school. We'll be fine.
안 괜찮을 것 같은데.
Hey, don't go too far ahead. I don't want you getting lost down here.
You mean you don't want to get lost down here?
Oh, don't worry about me. I think I know what I'm doing.
No, I believe you. You seem to have made it this far.
This is exactly the kind of place Nocturna would live. It's sheltered from sunlight and...
Hey, why don't we talk about something else? Like, how are you finding that Boswego hoodie? Does it fit okay?
Yeah, it's great.
네, 진짜 여기 사나?
What does Boswego mean anyway?
It's the name of the town I grew up in.
Now that I think about it, you haven't really mentioned anything about your past.
I don't really want to talk about it.
말해봐.
Come on, I told you about growing up in a zoo.
Okay, but I didn't grow up dancing around with monkeys. It's just... Sorry. I just lost someone, okay? Simple as that. We all did, I know, but I just found out the hard way that getting too close to someone only leads to pain.
So that's why you prefer to be alone?
Ted, just drop it, okay?
별로 안 좋은 과거가 있네?
Just up this ladder, come on. Oops.
Okay,
surely there's got to be something you can use.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly, it's fine. There'll be something.
아까 반대 길로 가야 되나 봐. 아까 여기 출입구고 여기가 이렇게 가는 데고 여기로. "미안해 샬럿. 집에 가서 로켓 발사 봐야 돼서 급하게 가야 돼. 밧줄은 관리실에 놓고 갔어." 관리실. 지금 여기가 어디야? 지상 출입구. 아까 여기 오던 길에 있나 보다.
Be careful.
이쪽 관리실에 밧줄이 있다고 했으니까 거기서 밧줄 챙겨오면 되지 않을까? 여긴가 보다. 밧줄. 또 딴 거 없나? 뭐야? 왔나 본데?
Everything's fine.
젠장 뭐야? 스타트는 좀 빨랐는데 살 수 있겠지? 잠깐만. 어떻게 해야 돼?
You found some rope.
That's... Quick, take it. There's one down here.
A nocturnal.
Okay, come on, quick. No, my guitar.
Leave it. Let's go.
기타를 가져오자.
Shit. No, Ted. What are you doing?
Guitar 두고 가면은 나중에 뭔가 일이 일어날 것 같아.
Ted, you saved my guitar.
Of course. It was important to you.
That's insane. You shouldn't risk your life for something like that.
Okay, well, I thought maybe you'd be grateful.
Of course I am. Thank you. But that wasn't smart of you, Ted. Hey, come on. Let's go.
약간 신뢰도는 올라갔을 것 같네.
The school's just up this road.
저긴 뭐지? 이거 자동차... 못 가네. 자동차 한번 뒤져보려 그랬는데. 밀리터리?
Hey, is Rodalside near any craters?
No, no. The nearest impact site's like hundreds of miles away.
Yeah, I thought so. There's too many trees and the buildings here are too intact. I wonder why the military came through here then.
They probably came through every town when it all started. But whatever they were trying to accomplish, they obviously didn't get very far.
"그들이 불타 사라지기 시작하자마자 난 이곳으로 돌아왔어. 내가 내게 고백했던 그 장소로. 혹시라도 내가 날 찾으러 돌아올까봐 이렇게 쪽지를 남겨. 난 영원히 널 사랑해, 제임스. 그리고 널 찾는 걸 절대 포기하지 않을 거야. 만약 이 쪽지를 발견한다면 두리야드에서 날 찾아줘." 아... 야, 이 와중에 사랑까지 챙기네. 저게 고등학교? 안경.
Somebody's old pair of glasses. Wanna try them on?
해 떨어진다.
Sure, why not? You know, I'm actually kind of short-sighted.
Oh,
don't tell me that. You're supposed to be driving us out of here.
It's not like there's other cars on the road.
Go on, put them on.
아, 근시가 있었어.
Beautiful.
눈이 커졌는데?
I don't think these are right for my eyes.
내가 근시 있는 거를 디에고가 알았잖아. 나중에 이걸로 도움 받을 수 있을 것 같은데.
What's that smell?
I guess we found who owned the glasses.
I never noticed him before. How long has he been here?
"여전히 시체를 보면 소름 끼쳐.
I don't think I'm ever gonna get used to it.
That's probably a good thing. Come on, let's go.
'I'm always falling into places, I swear. Wow, it's like frozen in time. I guess no one's been here since the impact.
Explains why the car was untouched. Ted?
헤드야, 시간 없다.
이해하지 않아. What is this? I thought school was supposed to be boring.
It's called a prom. They had them at the end of their school year.
To celebrate their release?
Something like that. My parents met at their prom. They always talked about it.
I don't know who my parents were. I think they died when I was a baby.
Who raised you then? The people at the zoo?
Yeah. And they were only teenagers at the time. I don't know how we made it so long. Eventually someone found us and I ended up in a post-military commune after that. It's where I learned how to read, shoot, drive.
And that's where you stole the truck from?
No, I didn't steal it, Diego. That whole place got overrun with raiders and I barely escaped with my life.
Surprised you managed all that, if I'm honest. The car's just down here.
Oh, 진짜 차가 있네.
Adorable, isn't it? So little.
우리 둘이 타기 충분할까? 당연히 이렇게 얘기를 하면은 좀 이상하니까 그냥 농담하자.
You're little.
What? We should leave in the morning when it's light. We don't want a nocturnal coming after us. Our only problem now is this shuttered door. It needs power.
Oh, great. Well, now we're stuck here.
No, look. I still need to put the battery in, so while I work on that, why don't you try and get the school's power back on?
Yeah, fine. Glad I was able to save this.
Yeah, I won't forget you did that for me.
This gives me bad memories. They had one of these at Furniture Valley. This must be where Diego got all his books from.
Of course,
another door code.
포럼 때 우리 둘만의 시간을 가질 수 있도록 문 비밀번호 바꾸는 법을 알아냈어. 비밀번호는 내 테이블 번호 and 네 테이블 번호야. Harry. Sean. Sean과 Harry. 테이블. 아, 여기에 있나 보다. 션. 이게 션 아니야? 01
So weird to think they celebrated the meteor. If only they knew what was coming.
Ah, Hetty구나. 0105. Then, 0501. Okay. Ah, power.
Just as I expected. Nothing happens.
Backup. 코드가 필요한가 보다. 아, 연료 찾기. 아까 여기 연료 있었는데? 나이스.
What the hell? I actually did it.
근데 이렇게 불을 좀 광범위하게 키면은 위험한 거 아니야?
So, what's the plan once we get out of this town?
All I care about is getting as far away from Riddleside as I can. Maybe somewhere warmer.
Yeah, definitely. My ears get really sore when it's cold.
Oh.
What?
No, nothing.
뭐야?
Do you think things will ever go back to how they were? Like, before?
I don't think it can ever be the same.
난 가능하다고 생각해.
Why not? With the Nocturnals dying out, surely what's left of the world can rebuild.
That's assuming what's left of the world would want to.
You think they wouldn't?
The people who would have wanted to would never have survived this long.
Well, I did.
Barely. I've never killed anyone, you know. I'm worried I might have to once we're out of Riddleside.
Well, people are trying to kill each other inside Riddleside too. Remember what happened to me at the furniture store?
Yeah, but you didn't kill anybody. And you got away okay.
사람을 죽였으면은 뭔가 달랐을라나?
Have you ever killed anyone before?
Yeah, but only people who were bad.
How do you decide who's bad?
Well, the people who attacked my zoo were bad. And they killed children.
Okay, yeah, that's bad. I guess it's something I'll have to face sooner or later. What with the world like it is? We should sleep.
Night, Diego.
Good night, Ted.
기대서 잔다고? 뭐야? <뭐야? 웃음> 저거 살짝 열어놓고 보니까 나중에 또 도구로 또 열어야 될 것 같은데.
Diego?
이걸로? 느낌이 쎄하다. 어? 아, 기타 친다. 이 밤에 지금 기타를 치는 거임?
Hey, not fair. I didn't know you were listening. I wasn't playing my best.
Well, it sounded good to me. Then again, I mean, I've never heard someone play guitar, so you could be rubbish.
Thanks.
So, what are you doing here?
Couldn't sleep.
How come?
Just thinking about stuff.
What stuff? I'm good at stuff.
Well, you got me thinking earlier, talking about our plans. I'm just worried you're thinking about them as our plans, as in together.
So, you want us to go our separate ways?
I just have this memory screaming at me from the back of my head whenever I picture us leaving together. I know you think surviving together out there would make things easier, but I've done this all before.
What happened, Diego?
I was traveling with the only person I've ever really cared about. We chose to leave Bosvigo so we could start a new life somewhere else, just us. I was so naive back then, I thought our plan was perfect. When I woke up the next day, I found out it was only my plan. Theirs was to abandon me with all our belongings and leave me for dead. And I almost was. My 16-year-old self was out in the world with absolutely nothing except a knife in the back. I never want to feel that way again, Ted.
안 좋은 기억이 있네.
I just think, if we see our goodbyes outside of Riddleside, then we can at least end it on a nice note, you know? I don't want to let my past interfere.
일단 뭐 이해라고 해야 될 것 같은데? 어차피 좋은 얘기 해줄 것 같거든? 왠지 우기는 것도 조금 경우에 안 맞는 것 같아.
We can say goodbye, Diego. It's okay.
I'm sorry. I know you didn't want to be alone again, but don't give up hope finding a community out there. What are you doing?
Well, look, if we're gonna say goodbye, then let's at least have a goodbye dance.
아니, 마지막 춤은 뭐야?
It's like prom, you know? Hey, get up, come on.
잠깐만. 아니, 야, 이거 뭐야?
I don't think we're doing this right. I think this is how they used to do it. Okay, ready? Hey, I'm gonna miss you.
I'm sorry. You probably hate me, don't you?
Of course not, don't be silly. You're my favorite person I know.
I'm the only person you know.
Even if I knew 1,000 people, I'm sure you'd still be my favorite.
Maybe I...
Enjoying...
아, 깜찍아! 어, 이 자식! 죽였어야 돼!
Ted, what's going on?
I'm finishing what Mia couldn't.
But the truck is destroyed. No thanks to you two.
Don't play dumb. I already found the car down the hall. That's my ticket out of here.
Guys, I'm sure we can all fit.
No! Give me the keys.
미아는 어떻게 됐어?
Mia's not going with you. What happened to her?
How thoughtful of you to ask. Mia wasn't strong enough to do what had to be done. She left because of what you forced me to do.
What did
she do to you?
Look, you don't understand. It's a shitty situation. I've lost my home, my friends, everything I had.
Then don't do the same to us. Please.
I...
뭐야? 어?
Go on, just run. Run!
왔나 보다. 야, 빨리 들어가 어디?
Come on, quick.
큰일 났는데?
Ted, quick. Help me hold the door.
아, I'll find us a way out of here.
위로 올라오나 본데?
Wait.
Ya, 어딨냐? Ani, 저러고 있는데 어떻게 가? 존버 때리고 있잖아. 이건 뭐야? 아니. 뭘 어떻게 해야 되나? 그냥 문 역을 나가자. 아씨. 아씨. 아니, 나 저 유리인 줄 몰랐네. 아, 유리 조각이었어? 그냥 기억하면 되나, 그러면? 아, 오케이, 오케이. 아, 그냥 가면 되는 거였네. 어이없네. 오씨. 큰일 날 뻔. 아씨 깜짝이야. 빨리 가자. 아씨 오나보다. 생기고 왜 저래. 퍼니처 밸리. 여기 왜? 아, 지나가는 길이구나. 프레스코 신발.
I can't believe we actually made it. We're out of Ruddleside. I didn't think we'd ever get this far. So, does this mean are we still gonna go our separate ways?
Are you kidding? We work well together.
Oh.
I was wrong to doubt you before.
그렇겠지.
I just had to get over my own shit, you know?
Yeah, don't worry. I get it. I'm just happy you're coming with me.
I mean, we survived the nocturnal together. I think that proves you'd make it out there.
So long as nobody else wants our car keys.
Well, look what happened to the last people who tried that. And we're on our way without a scratch.
Well...
Oh, but that one looks cool.
Oh, really? You want me to give you one?
I think I'll pass.
뭐야? 끝난 거야? 아씨, 아 이렇게 끝나는 거구나. 아 그러면은 여러 가지 엔딩이 있나 보네. 약간 좀 차갑게 끝날 수도 있는 거고 결과가 좀 다른가 보다. 오케이 그러면은 아 루트가 맞네. 레라 컬렉션 이건 뭐 다 못 먹을 것 같고. 그러면은 메뉴로 한번 돌아가봐. 이번에는 그 사람을 한번 쏴보자. 그러면은 추후에 안 나올 거 아니야. 그러면 또 다른 애가 올라나?
Right, that's it.
여기서 총을 쏘자. 총사. 이거 뭐 사실상 인과응보지. 근데 어차피 얘가 총을 쏴서 차가 넘어질려나 보다. 일단은 아까 그 여자 첫 번째 쏴서 죽인 거랑 그 다음에 여기 학교 가기 전에 기타 안 챙겨오는 거 그거 한번 해보자.
예스!
똑같네.
You found some rope.
That's... Quick, take it. There's one down here.
A nocturnal. Okay, come on, quick. No, my guitar. Leave it. Let's go.
놓고 가. 두고 가. 그러면은 아까 이제 연회장에서 기타 연주 안 하잖아. 어떻게 될까?
The guitar was a present from my mom. I'm sorry. Maybe I should have. No, don't be silly. Wasn't worth your life.
Hey, come on, let's go. The school's just up this road.
Hey, is Roddleside near any craters?
No, no. The nearest impact site's like 100 miles away.
외계 생물과의 전투,
yeah,
새로운 약점.
So.
아.
There's too many trees and the buildings here are too intact.
광선에 약하다.
The military came through here then.
They probably came through every town when it all started.
저런 게 있었네.
But whatever they were trying to accomplish, they obviously didn't get very far. See? I told you I knew where I was going.
Wait. Look at those.
안경도 쓰지 말자.
Somebody's old pair of glasses. Wanna try them on?
As much as I would love to do that, I'd rather get inside the high school before it gets dark. You know, what with the nocturnal almost killing us and all?
Yeah, you're right. You sure you just aren't scared of finding out you need glasses?
Oh, I already know that. I mean, the amount of times that I...
Ugh, what's that smell?
Guess we found who owned the glasses.
I never noticed him before. Ugh, how long has he been here?
Come on, it's only a corpse. Shouldn't you be used to them by now?
No, never. Ugh, I hate the smell.
I don't even notice it anymore.
약간 싸가지 없게 나오네.
Let's just get out of here. Car's just down here.
Oh, 교장 선생님께 포럼에 참석하지 못하는 것을 알려드리기 위해 편지를 씁니다. 로켓 관람을 위해 휴가를 내신 상황이고, 아, 뉴스에는 운석이 충돌할 가능성에 대해서는 일부러 이야기하지 않은 것처럼 느껴집니다. 저는 평소 음모론을 믿는 사람은 아니지만 이번만큼은 왠지 석연치 않은 구석이 있습니다. 마치 사람들의 불안감을 잠재우기 위해 일부러 좋은 이야기만 늘어놓는 것처럼 느껴집니다. 다시 한번 저의 부재에 사과드립니다. 이 모든 일이 끝나면 교장 선생님께 저를 놀리실 거라는 것도 잘 압니다. 아, 이걸 예견했네.
Adorable, isn't it? So little.
충분할까?
Are you sure it's big enough?
It'll just be cozy. You don't mind?
I'm still recovering from my cabin fever.
We should leave in the morning when it's light. We don't want a nocturnal coming after us. Our only problem now is this shuttered door. It needs power.
OK. Okay, well, we've got all night, so don't worry.
I still need to put the battery in, so while I work on that, why don't you try and get the school's power back on?
I'll have a look around and see what I can find.
밤에 불을 저렇게 켜놓으니까 총 들고 쫓아오지.
So, what's the plan once we get out of this town?
All I care about is getting as far away from Riddleside as I can. Maybe somewhere warmer.
Yeah, definitely. My ears get really sore when it's cold.
Oh.
What?
No, nothing.
Do you think things will ever go back to how they were? Like, before?
I don't think it can ever be the same.
나도 그렇게 생각해.
Maybe you're right. I guess we have to make do with the new normal.
Yeah, with the Nocturnals dying out, maybe the new normal won't be so bad.
Yeah, we'll just have people to worry about.
Well, not if they're like you. You said you killed someone a few days ago. Someone at that old furniture store?
Yeah, I told you it was self-defense. How come?
You just haven't mentioned it since. You know, it seems like something that would stick with you for a while, but you don't seem to be affected by it. I'm guessing you killed people before then.
Yeah, but only people who were bad.
How do you decide who's bad?
Well, the people who attacked my zoo were bad. And they killed children.
Okay, yeah, that's bad. What about the woman at the furniture store then?
She deserved it. She was happy to shoot me and take my truck.
She was probably really desperate, Ted.
I don't care. I'd do it again. That bitch got what was coming.
너무 세게 나가는데?
We should sleep. Good night, Ted.
어?
Good night, Diego.
아, 기대서 자는 게 없네. 결과가 어떻게 될지 궁금한데? 뭐야, 피아노 치는 거야, 이번?
디에고?
어? 아, 여기 음악 틀고 있구나.
Hey, sorry. Did I wake you up?
No, it's fine. I think the sun's almost up now.
Oh.
어쨌든 여기로 오긴 오네.
So, what are you doing here?
Couldn't sleep.
How come?
Just thinking about stuff.
What stuff? I'm good at stuff.
Well, you got me thinking earlier, talking about our plans. I'm just worried you're thinking about them as our plans, as in together.
So, you want us to go our separate ways?
I just have this memory screaming at me from the back of my head whenever I picture us leaving together. I know you think surviving together out there would make things easier, but I've done this all before.
What happened, Diego?
I was traveling with the only person I've ever really cared about. We chose to leave Posvigo so we could start a new life somewhere else, just us. I was so naive back then, I thought our plan was perfect. When I woke up the next day, I found out it was only my plan.
Vinci
was to abandon me with all my belongings and leave me for dead.
느낌이 그렇다.
It almost was. my 16-year-old self was out in the world with absolutely nothing except a knife in the back. I never want to feel that way again, Ted. I just think, if we see our goodbyes outside of Riddleside, then we can at least end it on a nice note, you know? I don't want to let my past interfere.
Kupoke.
No, look, Diego, I'm sorry that happened to you, but you can't be by yourself forever. Like, you need to move on.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
Oh my god, I've lost people too. Shit just happens sometimes. But you need to get over it, or else, what's the point? You're just gonna give up?
Even if we left together, then what? One of us would just die anyway. You know what it's like out there.
No.
Oh!
That's right. Heard the music coming from the school.
Mission.
I knew it would be you.
Shit! Diego!
I'll be fine.
What the fuck did you do?
Revenge for Maggie, remember? The one you killed, in cold blood? Did you really think I was gonna let you get away with that?
And what could you possibly want from me now?
The car. I saw it when I came in. Give me the keys.
Ted, don't.
이건 공평하지 않아. 그녀를 위협하기.
No.
어? 결국에 결과는 똑같긴 하네.
Ted, quick! Help me hold the door. I'll find us a way out of here.
디에고 총 맞아서 어떡하냐?
Wait.
Sugo. 디에고. 디에고 어떡하냐 이거?
Hang in there, Diego. We're almost out.
Well.
Look, we made it. See?
Ted.
Diego.
What?
Oh no.
I can't. Don't.
Shit. What should I do?
You've done enough.
What?
You got those people from the furniture shop killed. You got me killed. Maybe you're better off alone.
Hey. 잠깐만. 디에고 죽어버렸는데? 솔로 서바이벌. 아, 진정. 아, 아까 내가 본 게 제대로 해피엔딩이었네. 루트를 좀 여러 개 보고 싶은데 이게 스킵 기능이 없어서 이건 여기까지 보도록 할게요. 꽤 매력이 있는 게임인데 좀 중간중간 분기점만 볼 수 있게끔 해놨으면 어땠을까 하는 아쉬움이 있네. 꽤 재밌는 게임 같아요. 게임은 여기까지 하도록 하겠습니다.